Fam, we go again! Round two! We start on the drop! How's it going? We're watching this full concert today! Ain't stopping us this time! We go again! On the drop! How we doing? Drop in a few seconds. What's up, Jimmy? What's up, Code? Did you notice the Attack on Titan theme in this remix? Yeah, kinda. What's up, Dave? What's up, Lux? It's the official anniversary celebration. We got a lot to talk about. So let's start with this drop. Today, ladies and gentlemen, here's the plan, fam. As the title says, we're gonna be watching the full concert properly vibe. We got the coffee, temporary coffee. We got a better coffee with better ingredients on the way. I kind of messed up on this coffee. First time I messed up on a coffee in a very long time. I'm experimenting on some new drinks for a series in the future. That's what that is. We got some better ingredients on the way, but concert today, we're checking it out, we're finishing it, all right? And then afterwards, we're gonna talk about 2.2, the future of Genshin Impact, my excitement for it, things I want to see in the future, things I was hoping to see that we didn't get to see, but not just the bad, but also the good, because there were some good signs in this stream that not a lot of people are talking about, so we're gonna talk about that. We kind of discussed it a little bit last time. That'll be after the concert. How we doing? I got you with the music link. Hold on. I got you, fam. All right. Let's do this, dude. I listened to some tracks after the stream went down, but I didn't listen to all of the tracks. So I'm curious to see, everything, to be honest with you. Hour 51 minutes. All right, bet. Say less. We got a better coffee on the way. Oh, some of it's the weight, though. Okay. Gotcha. Fam, I'm hyped. Let's go! Dude! We did most of the concert. We did like an hour of it, I think. I'm not mistaken. We just didn't get to the last 50 minutes, the leeway part. That's what I missed out on, right? So, I'm excited to check that out. We got some good coffee on the way. I'm curious if I wait for this coffee or if we do this right now. What's the plan? Hold on. Let's see. Gotta see if my almond syrup comes in. Oh, is it here? Okay. Oh, it's here. Let's freaking go. Ladies and gentlemen, the coffee ingredients are here. All right. Hold on. I'll be right back. We're doing this concert right afterwards, though. Hold on. We need the proper coffee, man. Let's see where this is. Hey, for people asking about the Honkai concert, of course we're doing the Honkai concert. I was like one of the few streamers alongside MG and a few other streamers that actually saw the announcement of the Honkai concert for the Chinese dev stream. And for everyone saying, when are you going to react to the 5.2 PV? This is why I don't like to react to things on live streams, because we've already reacted to the 5.2 PV during the Chinese dev stream that we saw live. This is why I don't do them live. This is the reason why. Because if it's not its own video, I get asked endlessly, when are you going to react to it? You haven't seen it yet. What's going on? How have you not seen the 5.2 PV yet? It's been done. It was a banger. For anyone that was in the chat with me, I had a heart attack. That beat drop was illegal. That was probably like their... Yeah, that was illegal. And then when Raven came on the screen... When Raven came on the screen with that beat drop, that was crazy. That was... I don't know how to, it was a lot. I think they were really trying to, I had coffee that day too. They were trying to get like the heart rate, like, you know what I mean? Jackhammer, man. Wild. All right, we start the concert once I'm back. Hold on. In the meantime, say hi to Cherica. Yudi's near death experience. Yeah, no, literally. Kitty, I think you're in the chat. It was crazy. All right, Raven with the beat drop and sheesh. We go again. We go again. Hey, can I show y'all a sneak peek? I'm trying this live, by the way. Okay? Hey. The live trial. Custom made drink with Madrina's coffee. This is going to be either amazing or nasty. I don't know. I've never tried this drink before. Custom made. You are looking at a Zhang Liwei inspired sneak peek. I'm going to make this into a series one day. I don't know when. Check it out. Trying not to spill, but I'm trying to show you the coffee. Okay. Trying to show you the coffee. It's a little hard to see on the camera with this angle. It's hard to appreciate the foam. But this is a Liwei Zhang Li inspired from the Zhang Li quote. Ah, Osmanthus wine, however you say it. From that quote right there, that's what this drink is inspired. It's trying to get the earthy tones that Zhang Li is known for as the Geo Archon and his love for wine. You're looking at an almond rocada. Concentrate. Cold brew fog. And the goal of it was, you get the almond rocada with a nice good coffee beans from Madrina's coffee to get the freaking the cedar notes inside of the coffee, right? And what ends up happening is when you sweeten almond inside of coffee and you throw in the cedar, it has like an alcoholic type of taste to it without the alcohol. Then you throw on the foam on top to kind of get like the cloud retainer clouds. You know what I'm saying? We'll see what it's like. We'll see what it's like. Where are those who share the memory? Fact. Hold on. Ooh, that's good. Trial two, way better than trial one. Trial one, we did trial one earlier. It was okay. It was all right. This one, hey, this is a banger. Okay, good to know. Awesome. We are on our way, fam. Genshin Impact concert. Okay. Let's do this. Ooh, this is nice. Holy heck. That's not alcoholic. I don't think it is. It's not. I got a little scared for a second. I was like, is it alcoholic? No, it's not. It's not. We're good. Dope. Awesome. Genshin Impact concert. Let's do this. Y'all ready? Killua. Kia. Bisco. Nightmare Coon. Isaac. Y'all ready? Oh, dude. Oh, we get to experience the full concert this time, dude. Yes, freaking sir. Anna with the 10 super chat. Have a nice coffee while they do the music for you. Second day of super chat sound real. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome back to the chat. Please make sure you're sleeping. You were here earlier and you were here yesterday and our time zones have been kind of crazy. So make sure y'all are resting. Pretty please. It's important. It's important. It's important. Dude. Oh my God. This might be like a top three favorite coffee of mine. Sheesh. That Eula picture is kind of nice. Sorry. Wow. Oh, they need to make this a flavor. Dude, I'm going to share this recipe soon. I don't know when, but this needs to be shared with the world. Holy hell. Zhang Li would vibe with this so heavily. You got to try it. Oh, man. All right. Genshin Impact concert. Recap. Hey, I didn't get to watch the whole thing. My internet got DDoSed. We were DDoSed attack last stream. Forever for whoever did that. Not appreciated. Is what it is. Comes with the territory of growing as a streamer. I can't believe I experienced that so soon. I was expecting that to happen like later down the road, but it is what it is. After we check out the concert, we're going to be talking about 2.2. The stuff that I was kind of hoping to see that we didn't get to see. And some exciting stuff that's coming in 2.2 if you haven't already seen it and what it means for the future of Genshin Impact. Because I saw potential in 2.2 that no one is talking about. And I feel like it needs to be talked about. Elysial Realms. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. Anna with the 5! I'm in Korea, so coffee for me too, dude. But adding whiskey on my coffee, listen, whiskey barrel cold brew coffee is one of the greatest coffees I've ever had. so good. So, so, so good. Travelers, welcome to the Genshin Impact Concert 2021. Melodies of an Endless Journey. With music, the fantasy world of Teyvat opens up to you. I missed this intro part, actually. Bro. But I remember their vocals. Oh my god. Imagine being a guy and you sounding this good. Not gonna lie, I'm a little jealous. And they look good too. Chats, finally, they no longer blast the audio. I've been trying to figure this out for like 5 streams, dude. Poggers. Oh, you have no idea how long that took me to figure out. Oh man, that made my week. Sheesh, man. Like, genuine sheesh. Oh, dude. Pog. If you know, you know. You know what I'm talking about. They were loud. I couldn't figure out how to turn them down. The majestic city of Mondstadt, where the headquarters of the Knights of Favonius are located. A place to feel safe after settling in. Dude, Albedo's theme was crazy. Eula's theme, heart palpitations. But first, you're breathtaking. Look at their faces. Look at the passion. Dude, the conductor has so much fun with it. It's so awesome, man. He's like, we're gonna kill this. You ready, bro? Oh, dude. Thank you for the super. I thought I fixed it. I did it. Pepe hands. We jinxed it, fam. I thought we fixed it. Dude. The nostalgia. OG days. I miss those facts. He got so into it, dude. The conductor was with that finale. He's like, yeah, he was, dude, he was conducting. Look at his smile. He's like, we're killing this, guys. Y'all are killing this. Look how proud he is, man. Oh. Ethan and Daya.
Thank you.
This is why we need to know where to voice our concerns, because as you can see, bro, the creatives of Genshin love their work, man. Look how much, look how they vibe, dude. Look at his smile. He's like a proud dad, man. Like, y'all ready? It's my guy. It's my bestie. How he gets into it. Blue guy's my bestie. Oh, is this what I think it is? Chalk is accompanied by crimson and the shimmering wave dances to a poem. The rhythm of the city of freedom now swings on the modern stage. Hold on. If this is what I think it is, I'm refilling my coffee. I'm refilling my coffee. I'll be right back. Y'all aren't ready. If you're watching this for the first time with me, hell, even if you're watching this for the second time, all right? By the way, I haven't seen the second half of this concert, but if you're about to witness a banger. They went so hard on Albedo's theme. I'm refilling my coffee.
I'm so excited! Ah!
Okay. Oh my god. Y'all aren't ready. Y'all aren't ready. I'm not ready. Oh, this is gonna be amazing. Y'all ready? Whew. Oh, dude. Okay. Is it Christmas? I feel like it's Christmas. Instant C6 when my boy comes back! effing anniversary. Holy heck, man. It's so effing adorable. It's so adorable, dude. Boom boom Bakudan. I would just like to say, look at the absolute glee from Klee. Aha! See what I did there? Sorry. Look at the absolute glee from Klee as she's as the ending of this theme plays. Just look at the pure thrill of a child learning what it's like to explode things. Boom boom Bakuda. Right, Jay, thanks for the member for 3 months! I don't know if we should be supporting that or if we should be worried for Klee's development. I'm a little... There was like too much glee in Klee, you know? She looks like she's giving everyone Christmas presents. Like, oh, I'm bringing joy to the world, you know? You got like a dying on fire Hilichurl flying through the air. Is that a drumstick in the air too? Just, oh my God. Oh, man. Oh, my heart rate's about to skyrocket. As a Hispanic, yes, did the Spanish people justice right there. Holy hell, man. Dude, that guitar solo. Man, went hard. That went hard, man. That's when Vince takes out the gun. Sheesh, man. Oh, bro. Let's cry together, chat. This ain't even Midday Prospects yet. Bruce Wayne. Fireside Russ. Would you like some Osmanthus wine? Cheers, chat. Midday Prospects, I cry. That song just gets me emotional. I don't know what it is, but... Ah! The slime battle. Because we're celebrating the anniversary with the concert with you guys. Thank you, Edie, for this. Hey, thank you for hanging out. Thank you for vibing with me, fam. It's crazy we got so many people vibing. Thank you. day prospects, let me cry. I'm ready to cry. Yes, no, maybe, possibly. Knighthood Excellence! I love Knighthood Excellence. Let's do it. This is the vibe. I just realized, same motif as Albedo's theme. Didn't even know. Didn't even know. Like a Knights of Favonia signature motif right here. Eula versus Lisa, chat. I'm just saying, Eula wins, hands down. It's not even a competition. She can tango? Nah, bro. Dancing to jazz, just saying, you know. I mean, imagine, envision Eula dancing to jazz for me, and then vote. If you ever wonder when I take a day off and I'm not streaming or making a video and you guys are like, Dreamer, what do you do on your days off when you're at home and you're not with friends? This is what I do. I listen to music all day. Seriously, I am the biggest music geek, and the fact that y'all are vibing with me and just having a good time and celebrating this anniversary with some dope music and understanding the beauty of Eula over Lisa, I seriously appreciate it, fam. Seriously appreciate it. Because look at that 77% win for Eula Nation! Will be in my coffee shop when I'm older. Same. Your cafe Unreal Cafe or Cafe Dreamer? I don't know. I haven't decided with the name yet. Chat came up with a really good one on stream someday. I forgot what it was, but it was a great one. Another day in Mondstadt. Got a little emotional here. Yo, Isho, I agree. 100%. I'm having these tracks in the bar. I'm just letting you know right now. 100% in the coffee bar, guaranteed. Ah, church music. Radiant and Eula is the pinnacle of beauty. Amen. My mom, I'm getting married. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna cry. Yep. Cry with me, chat. Cheers to 30K. To the best community I could possibly ask for in Genshin Impact and Honkai Impact, FVGR, and Arc Knights, and everything else we cover. Love you guys. Cheers to 1 year. Thanks to this game that we even know each other. Cheers. Felt that, man. You gotta disconnect from that for like a solid minute. We bring it back up. We bring it back up, man. It's my man. Look how he gets into it. It's my bestie. Mm-hmm. It's my guy. Oh, man. He was like, we gotta kill this one. Holy hell, man. The light of the land. Oh, I haven't seen the rest of this. I haven't seen the rest of this. This is all new for me. I'm so excited. I haven't seen any of Leeway. Oh, I'm so hyped. This is where our stream, you know, went down. Holy smokes, dude. Okay. The light of the lanterns begin to dim and the moon hangs high in the sky. The world's riches flow in and out Leeway Harbor day and night. Oh, dude. Yeah, no, hold on. I need a drink refill. Give me a minute. Don't worry. This coffee is diluted, by the way. So it's not, three cups of coffee is equal to about like a cup and a half. Do not worry. Okay. Let's do this. I'm ready. Oh my God. All right. Some of you guys think I have like a crazy amount of caffeine. You guys know I don't go above like 380 milligrams, like ever, right? Professional coffee barista. I take health super seriously. I promise you. I always keep my caffeine in check. Bam. Welcome to Leeway. Woo! That's vibe. I'm gonna love this. This is gonna be great. Oh. They're geniuses. I was actually wondering how they got the audio to sound so good on a beach. They have mics over each and every single station. And it's closer than like it typically usually is because of the lack of like a stage. Wow. Dude, that's dedication to the craft. I love it. I'm gonna cry on some of these tracks, aren't I? Leeway sad tracks are super sad, man. Of course. Dealings with a handsome devil. Cortag. Thank you. Ooh, that's a pretty sunset. Yeah, we're gonna get the nostalgia vibes right here, man. Aria, welcome to the chat. Welcome to the fam. Thank you for joining the stream for the first time. Cheers. Ooh, y'all got dancers? Okay. Storms off in the distance. Come on, man. If that's not dedication, I don't know what is, dude. That scenery goes hard. Oh, man. Ooh, okay, what's happening here? Hold on.
Hey!
Holy smokes. Bro. This drummer was it, bro. Like everybody was vibing with the potato. This drummer had a vengeance, my dude. Ah! Oh, bro.
Give that man a raise. Are you kidding me?
Dude. Think back on this journey, remembering the seas and skies, mountains and rivers, with companions by my side. What is there to fear? Yeah, are we gonna get sad? What's going on? What's happening? We got some Zhongli action, or? Okay. Got you. All right. You gonna hit us with the nostalgia. Said we need to kill this. Timed. Oh man, you can set off an area and get him to start ready to be monset. 100%. Thank you for the bug. Okay, bringing the heat. El arrivo de ya señora. El arrivo de ya señora. El arrivo de ya señora. My bestie. All right, on to the next one. We need to kill this one. A wicked plot. Crimson Witch of Ashes, that's right. clarinet guy gets so into it, he's like, doo-doo-doo. He like moves his eyebrows like, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Let's go. Bruce Wayne has some of the dopest animations in this game. He only barely gets beaten out by Yulin even then. Say less, dude. This is a moment. Lightning flashes and the Yaksha conquers all evil. The Qilin spread their arms out and Rex Lapis takes a stroll. They are truly the heroes of Liyue. Character themes? Ka-ching! Woo!
Nimble as lightning. Doomsbane.
Path of the Aksha.
Yeah. Play with our hearts now. Piano finish though. Damn. Hey, yo. Holy hell. Oh no. Are y'all ready? Oh boy. It's gonna hit, ain't it?
words. I will have order.
Thank you for the five.
Holy hell, dude. I need these on Spotify. At that time, the corrupted dragon dwelled all alone deep in the ruins, recalling the time when he had the songs of a bard and was loved by the people. Oh. This is the Valin. The Valin has... This track list is gorgeous. Probably top two. Like areas. Oof. Chills. I just realized that motif. It appears in Dragonspine too. I don't know how I never realized that till just now. Crazy, man. It's wild. Oh. Weekly Boss the Fallen, where we bully our dragon and one-shot him really fast every week. No, he's actually a typewriter guy. I thought y'all were memeing me. He's a typewriter guy. Is pressing the F key for Devalin. Chances are to come by, so show me all you've got. A young man who's always ruined for a fight, said with gusto. My boy Tartaglia, come on. I already know. Letter from Ajax, you didn't have to tell me, come on. He's the only one that knows what it's like. He understands me. He likes to be handicapped, just like I like to be handicapped. Only character in the game that really knows the enjoyment and the thrill of not being at 100% all the time. He gets it. But the thrill of the hunt. We'll be right back. Yeah, no, I'm sorry, I'm playing that again. Are you kidding me? That drop? Dude, chat's like, why do you handicap yourself? Stop handicapping yourself. Bro, no one has fun. No one has fun. No one has fun handicapping yourself. No, not true. Tartaglia has fun handicapping himself. He gets it. He loves his younger brothers. I love my younger brothers. He loves handicapping himself if it means he gets more thrill of a battle. I love handicapping myself if I get more thrill of a battle. He gets me. He understands. Now, the only difference is, he has a few screws on loose and, you know, he tried to murder an entire city. But besides that, you know, we get along really fine. You know, we had almost a thousand. I have chat. I can't see my viewer count. We almost have 1,000 people. Dude, cheers. Holy heck. That's crazy. Holy smokes, man. Oh, dude. That's crazy, man. Y'all are wild. I appreciate y'all vibing with me, geeking out on music the way I do. I'm a weirdo. I love music for like crazy, so. Ah. The actual theme. Opportunity is quite hard to come by. Not bad. Guess I should take you more seriously. Oh boy. Phase 3. Man on the trumpet is like, did that really just happen? You beat me to it, didn't you? Said the young man, enslaved by his rage. What is this? Oh, the lights with the moon now, bro. Oh. No, real quick, can we, we're not going to play the whole thing, even though we should. Hey. Did y'all see the piano guy going at it? Bro, look at the guy in the back. Look how passionate these dudes are getting into it. Bro, they were feeling it. They were feeling what I were feeling. If you're a music geek, you're a musician, you felt what I felt. You were freaking headbanging. Yo, they were feeling it. They were feeling it. Hatui Skirmisher, welcome to the chat. Thank you for the super chat. When you realize Child's Fall Legacy is as draining as the Vermillionite battlesuit. Hey, bro, I'm just saying, we kind of talked about this on stream before. There's a good sign that we might get battlesuits in the future. If Mihoyo, if y'all don't put battlesuits in the game, I'ma smack the hell out of you. I'm just letting you. It's a missed opportunity, dude. Come on. Look how passionate these guys get into it, man. Look at this guy in the back. Look at the guitar. They're like headbanging while they're doing the instrument, dude. At that time, an ancient god was revived and an impending doom approached Li Wei Harbor. Holy yuck. Ah. I'm sweating. Oh, man. Dance of the Great Vortex, Asayo! Journey continues, and unknown dangers still await ahead. And the unknown dangers is freaking music, dude. Are we being DDoSed again? Hold on, chat. Wait a minute, are we good? Okay, we're good. I was about to be like, oh, it's buffer symbol, monkas. What's this? Valor of the Brave, rhythm from ancient times.
What?
More bangers? Do you ever run out? Oil mix? Question mark? The answer's no.
This exceeded all my expectations. Against all odds, I wasn't expecting that one. Interesting choice. Believe at the journey's final destination, we will be reunited. Oh, they're gonna hit us with the feels, aren't we? Oh, that's the start. I can't do sibling sob stories, man. It's a weakness of mine. The big brother, it hits too hard. Comes. Damn it, Mahoyo. God. Oh, it's so infuriating. This is the most Mahoyo thing I've seen. This is what they do to us in Honkai. They're giving the same treatment to Genshin now. They literally just outright said, we're here to depress you. we don't want you to end on a happy note. The hell? Who do you think we are? This isn't Disney Plus. This is Mihoyo. If you don't know about Honkai, don't worry. We'll teach you about pain. Here's a hint. In case you can't catch a hint. Damn it, Mahoyo. I can't believe you're gonna end on a sad note. To be continued for part two. Now we wait a few days to get to the part two for Inazuma, I'm assuming. Bro. They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. Oh, man. Ah, dude. This was so well done. This was so... This was so well done. Like... I'm biased. I'm a music geek. You could bribe me with good music, like on a real note. You know what I mean? Like, you know, this was the greatest gift, hands down. Is anyone that knows my content and like knows me as a creator, like I, dude, holy hell. Two hours full of music, standing ovation for Hoyo Mix and the musicians. Honestly, though, they freaking killed it, dude. Eternal Engine, I'm waiting for the full video to drop because only the teaser was uploaded. I'm waiting for the full teaser. Holy heck, man. Hey, to everyone that joins for both streams or for this stream or the other one, appreciate the heck out of you, man. It's an amazing stream. So good, dude. Not bad, but this is gonna cost you. Dude. Holy heck. Ooh. Hold on. Wait a minute. Give me a minute. Guys, we are 4 subscribers away. 4 from 30,000. That's basically 30,000. We're celebrating on this drop. 2.2 is coming out. It's going to be an amazing patch, especially compared to previous patches. This is our third patch in a row where we've gotten. Where's letter from Ajax? It's our third patch in a row where we get a new region to explore, a new island. We're going to be getting a rogue-like dungeon game mode. Now, we have no idea whether or not this event's going to be good. But this is a good sign for things to come. If anyone's ever played Honkai Impact, Elysian Realms absolutely changed the game. Like, the amount of endless gameplay you can do in that mode is insanity. It's crazy, and it's so much fun, at least in my opinion. We're getting something, albeit probably not as in-depth. Hopefully it is, but probably not. It's its first run through, its first version, right? As a limited event for 2.2, I am so excited. Did we hit 30K? We got it. But we here. Hold on. We got to celebrate with Albedo's drop. Albedo's drop is coming. We hit 30,000! Dream Team fam, we started in January with 600 subscribers and we're now officially at 30,000 subscribers! Hey, cheers to the entire fam. Cheers to 30,000 and cheers to a year! Let's go! Oh, man. 30K, baby! We celebrated on all platforms. Discord, Twitter. Join us. Meme with us on Twitter. Link in the description. Meme with us in Discord. Thank you for joining the stream. Nah, screw it. We're doing more concert streams. This was a blast, dude. This was amazing. This was one of my favorite streams I've ever done. Period. Music jam streams are absolutely... I don't know about you guys. Let me know in the Discord. Let me know on Twitter. Let me know in Discord. Let me know in the comments. Would you be down for music jam streams where we literally get on? We don't do any gameplay and we just jam to, like, game music. Is that cool? Is that dope? Watson, thank you for the 50 super chat to celebrate 30,000 subscribers. Let's go, AUD. What an incredible concert, epic. Thank you, my dude. Oh, man. Let's go. Holy heck, man. Concert, Honkai Impact third concert, and screw it, if Kuro Games isn't gonna host a PGR concert, I'll host a PGR concert myself. I don't know when we're gonna do it, but you know when we're gonna do it? When Ice S Lucia comes out, we're gonna do a PGR concert on this channel only. Look forward to it. This is the funniest theme to end on. Oh, Dream Team fan for life, man. Kinos, thanks for joining. Lisa, Kino Kato, Dream Team fan for life, Unreal fan for life, Lou, Daniel, and Jew. Asile. We gotta do an Arcanized concert as well. That's a fact. Arcanized music is different. Facts. Kitty Kato, thank you for joining. Code. Bisco, Reiki, cheers to 30K. Coco Go Mecca. Dude, this was a blast. Holy heck, man. I love this. This is amazing. Oh. Hey, the Ganyu one was kind of lit, though. Where's Zhongli? We're ending on Zhongli. No, I'm not. I lied. We're ending on Tartaglia. Alright, fam! Thank you for joining the stream. Love you guys. Deuces. Get some good sleep. Till next time. Honkai Impact 3rd concert. I'll be scheduling the stream tomorrow or maybe tonight, one of the two. We'll be going live when it goes live. We're going to be doing two Honkai Impact 3rd concert streams. Two of them. We're going to do one right when it drops. We're going to watch it live together as a fam. And then we're going to do it again, a rewatch party, just like we did for this one. Later at night, that way we can vibe with the fam that couldn't make it for the morning one. Hope you guys are cool with that. Love you guys. Doses. Have a great night. Join the Discord. Link in the description. Hang out with us on Twitter. I post memes like daily. Probably too much. Possibly. Link in the description for that too. Love you guys. Till next time. 30,000 subscribers. Hey. Arknights concert will be doing officially on the anniversary of Arknights. Guaranteed. If they're not going to host one, which... Hypergriff, missed opportunity. You guys are a music company. Let's be real. You got to host a music concert on the anniversary. That would kind of be kind of papega if you didn't do that. But if you won't do it, I'll do it. And then we're going to do one for PGR, regardless of whether or not Kuro does it. And you know we're going to be there for the Honkai one, because that's going to be hype and emotional as hell. Love, guys. Deuces. Till next time. Peace out. Be unreal.